Oh, we're back.
And we're back.
And gliding.
We gotta talk to Muzu.
Muzu. Hello, boys.
Master Rushu.
They're talking shit. Let's talk to him.
Excuse me, bitch. You came all this way here, but it wasn't fine. I have no desire to speak with you.
Listen, dude. Fucking, there's something you need to know. You're a little bitch. I mean, he who stands here, the man called Link, is the one who my sister Mipha had feelings for. She wanted to, you know. It was only a child then, so I did not know it myself then, but, dude. I grew up hearing my father tell stories, some of which were about my sister's undying love for a helium named Link.
What? Now?
That love was meant for me.
That is exactly what's going on right now.
You can't fool me with such a fanciful lie.
Not this, Sora.
How could Lady Mipha possibly have feelings for a helium like him? The facts are clear. He remembers nothing. Even more, even when he looks upon the statue.
It is the truth, Muzu. Though you never knew it, he was ever in Mia's fart. I mean, heart.
Whoa.
Mia?
Hello?
Meatball was kind of trying to get in.
He's getting pissed.
Yeah, he is.
Oh shit, I got a boner. For a fish lady.
Whoa.
Oh no.
What's going on?
Yeah.
I thought he just spaced out for like 2 seconds there. He's like,
Another memory. Oh hey, it's the elephant when it was flooding the world.
Yay.
Oh man, we're gonna make out and bang.
Probably.
Except since she's a fish though, she's gotta lay eggs and I spooge all over him.
Yeah, I think that's how it's supposed to work.
The first time we met.
She looks more like the traditional Sora. A little bit. I would heal you, just as
I'm doing right now. You're all beat up, Link.
Or to be a snoob.
This is generally how people end up, like, you know, doing things in movies that are action movies. You know, your hero gets off his shirt, and then he gets healed, and then stuff happens. Except for Indiana Jones when he falls asleep instead. Because that's how he rolls.
He ain't no James Bond.
Yeah. Although, that happened like that in a different one, so whatever. I don't know. Just the first one. He's just like, no, I'm going to sleep now, bro.
Yeah. I'll fucking kill them.
Oh, I mean,
I'll heal you. I love you, Link. Oh, man.
Once this whole thing's over, we should, spooge on eggs and stuff.
So many people like him.
I love boys who don't talk. The silent type. Ooh. Stop fapping your lady bits. Fishy lady bits. Whoa.
I just remembered something.
What's the matter, Link? Are you unwell, dude?
You were quivering like a hatchling. What is the matter?
I remembered her, dude.
What? Do not mistake me for a fool, Helion. There is no way you remembered her just now when it was most convenient. In any case, without any solid dying proof, I cannot possibly take you at your word. If you have any such proof, now is the time to show it. Do so, and I shall tell you how to get those shock arrows, yes, as well as anything else you wish to know.
Wow, he's holding out on you from saving the world because he thinks you're lying. For, like, basically nothing.
Stupid fool, lucky for us, we have proof. Like, go ahead and show me through the Zora armor my father gave you.
Wasn't he there for that?
Well, maybe now we're gonna, like, show him, like, a tag I have.
Right in there.
Maybe she, like,
etched her love into it.
Maybe.
Mizu, look closely at the clothes Link is wearing and how they perfectly fit him.
You really think changing your clothes is going to make me... Eh? That has the Zora armor from before. I mean, if I made it by hand, and yet it fits you perfectly. What is the meaning of this?
Now you understand, do you not? Now you know who her heart belonged to and who she made this special armor for. The fact that this armor fits Link perfectly should be proof, dude, that Mipha made it for him and him alone. You've always disliked Helions, and even before the Great Calamity, that's why Mipha never told you. And now that you know, you must promise to help him save us all, Mizu, please. Tell us where we can find the shock arrows we need. Knowing you, I'll bet you already figured it out.
I never would have imagined she would make that special armor for this fucking fuck.
It was meant for me!
I wanted to point that shit. I do not approve of asking for a healing for help, but I suppose it's the only option at this point. I'm a proud Zora. That means I must take responsibility for my unwarranted behavior towards you. As promised, I shall tell you where you can collect as many shock arrows as you will need. That tall mountain over yonder, it is called Polymus Mountain.
Polymus.
Polymus.
Might be polygamy?
Well, it's not poly, because that would be O-L.
So it's Polymus.
And there you shall you also find Shattered Back Point. A terrifying creature there has made its home up there. This awful beast fucking shoots shock arrows, dude. Even a single one could be fatal to Azora. So he just shoots it from up there and hits Mizu with it.
You must mean that Lano, he's a mad beast, that one. That beast does indeed wield shock arrows. That is certainly one way to collect them quickly. He is vicious and stuff, dude.
In order to appease the defined beast, I estimate that you will need at least 20 shock arrows. You think you can gather that many?
Why do you still doubt him? I don't. Link, let's get moving. The fastest way to that mountain is to ascend the waterfall like a boss. just fucking swim up the waterfall, dude. And I'll fucking wait for you at some thing. Gather at least 20 of those, then let's fucking do it.
I'm on it.
Wonderful, dude. Together we should climb on top of shit and fucking get it working. But it's raining, so I can't fucking climb up it. And plus, you know, can't fucking climb up it.
Yeah.
Cracking the egg, actually. They see me running. They bombing.
Blah, blah, blah.
Alright, so we get to shoot over there.
Get ready.
Look, it's my big sword, you stupid Zora. Oh, hey.
What's like that? A boss.
Oh, is that like my first ever shock arrow? Give me it. I can take it from you, dude. Watch this. Blah, 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 blah. What you doing, you fucking weirdo?
Hey, I'm a load. Came to avenge and shit or something.
I smell this fucking arrow.
Wow.
Nice try. You gotta fool me, you fuck. Yeah, you are not able.
Calamity Ganon.
How hard for me? I won't fail here again. Well, I think you're a little bitch. A demon sergeant. Yoink.
This is mine.
Hey! Right before. Yep.
We kind of already did that.
Making my way across this shite. Okie dokie.
This game is so pretty.
Cough.
Cough.
Dude, it's a fox. Yo, girl, you want to see something cool? And also murder?
give it your best shot.
Did she, like, want me to murder it?
I think she was, like, challenging you.
Oh, scared him. Where's your hearty? Shrooms.
Yes.
Yeesh.
Yeesh.
More shrooms.
Mm-hmm.
Silent but deadly shrooms.
Silent but breadly.
I got all the carbs.
They're breadly. Yeah, they make you fat.
But you don't know it.
Yeah.
Those carbs really sneaked up on me.
Just, you know, like, eats like a couple pieces and then walks out of the room and just like, boop. Funny.
Big old moobs.
Mm-hmm. So that's what causes those
hey,
to grow.
Buddy.
Wow, you're large.
And in charge. So is there just... Am I supposed to swim up a waterfall here, or... Was it down below?
Mm-hmm. I mean, there's some Miku Lake things, but...
Yeah. Is there a waterfall around here, dude?
Yeah. Was there a Zora on the bridge down there?
Yeah. Looks like I just need to shoot up a waterfall, man.
Because there's a waterfall over there.
I need to go over there.
Over here.
Just shoot up this giant fucking waterfall, maybe?
That might be it. Yeah.
Whee. What is that shit? Hello?
It's glowy.
Sneaky.
River snails.
Apparently sneaky things glow at night, so it's not very sneaky.
Mm-hmm. Time to go up the waterfall.
Swim upwards.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm like a fucking salmon, bitches.
Freaking boss.
Yeah, bitch!
Yeah, bish.
What up, bish?
Boop-a-doop.
Do it again.
Whee!
Yeah, bish.
Look at me, I'm a dolphin! Whoop.
Yeah, yeah.
Like a boss.
And then do it again. What is that? We get more Zora history.
Oh boy.
I don't know if it's the third one. What's that? Ooh, garbage. Or a big farty radish.
Oh.
Bonk.
Okay. This is the Zora addendum to Prince Sidon's Great Escape. There once in the Arctic mountain, in the large mountain, and would terrorize village fishers. Here in the district of Prince Sidon, the Octorok, Tricky Beast, and inhaled them all. Such was the fate of the strong warriors, just like the Octorok, I don't want to come back alive, and it was just seen Prince Sidon, the giant Octorok, twisted in pain. The tip of the silver scale pierced under the rock family and the beast agony. Incredibly, Prince Sidon fought all the way out of the savage spear in the monster stomach, unable to bear the pain of the rock rock covered up his parents and his escape. Bitter of every sense of fish or the heroic tale with Prince who sailed the rock rock.
Me.
Woof.
Is that another one? Nice.
Yeah.
Big farty radish tea. Hello, friend. Swim up.
Oh, man. If only I had an auctioneer's voice, I could actually read it that fast. Those guys are nuts. Have you ever seen them go?
No.
Ooh, or, well, that... Doesn't that mean that beastie is nearby? Is that him? No, that's a Jace boar.
I was going to shoot him in the head, but he ran away.
He's a boar.
Yoink.
There's a lot of arrows around here.
I guess he hunts.
I guess so. It's gonna be like some random Zora hero or something. Crazy.
That's a main beast.
Mm. It's a baddie.
This way.
This way.
I don't know if I'm actually like gonna fight him though, or just have him shoot arrows. I mean, I'm just gonna pick him up forever.
Hello.
Uh oh. Uh oh. Row. Oh, there he is.
Oh wow.
Oh yeah, it's one of those centaur things. That's what. Yeah, that's what I'm laying on. Wherever the fuck it is. Yeah, they're pretty nasty usually
they
in Zelda games.
Nasty.
Oh shit, he's coming this way. Yeah, boy. Pew.
Whoa, what the?
I like rained right on me.
His arrows have homing capabilities.
Shock fruit.
Bloop. Nom nom. Oh. Oh dear.
Mummy, mummy, mummy. Oh god, water. Where'd that arrow go? Mm-hmm. You wanna fight, bro? I mean, I'll tussle.
He'll throw down.
I just wanna get some fucking arrows though, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, wow. Shit, dude.
Wow.
That was, like, delayed.
Yeah.
Oh, dude. So, do I have any food that also increases my life temporarily? Oh, god, good. Doop-doop-boop-boop. What's that one mean?
Tasty.
Grants you low-level haste, which boosts your movement speed. Okay. Haste with deities. Which one is the only... Nah, that's too much. Boop-boop-boop-boop-boop. Mm-hmm. Give me that.
Gotta get that. Mm-hmm.
Come on, buddy. I'll fucking fight you. Fuck it. I ain't scared. Aw, oh, damn it.
Apparently he is.
Whoa.
Woo! Yeah, his hit points aren't showing up.
How?
Oh, man.
Mm-hmm.
Yum, 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 yum.
Nah, it's too much. Blech. Hello, friend.
Whoa. What the what? That's a new one.
Nah. You don't do it. Ain't no play.
In the boot.
Ow.
Oh. Wow.
He, like, smacked me with his sword.
He didn't even, like, slice you. He just paddled you. Get out.
Take that, you little shit.
Alright, well. Guess we could probably.
Hello.
So where is he? Oh, there he is.
Who's that?
Yeah.
Hello, you?
I thought they said he used his lightning arrows like all the time.
Yeah, so maybe he's just fucking chasing me like a twat. There
we go. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Fuck you. Wow, I am like not doing anything.
Nom nom nom.
Doop. Raw meat. Alright, fuck it. Look it. That's my arrows.
Yummy.
You pro.
Yubbish. Alright, so yeah. Not so far. Oh, he's gonna dash at you.
Think you're fucking tricky, dude? I got my own tricks. Tricks for days. And tricks for gays.
Oh, there's a punch.
Oop, shit. Yeah. Apparently, he likes shooting trees.
Apparently. How many you got?
Probably a few.
Oh, that'll get you, probably.
There we go. What the hell? Something's there. So I'm taking
17, 3
what
more.
What is this?
What is that?
Jump at your own risk, motherfucker!
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Okie dokie. I mean, I guess I could sail to the... That'll be fun. But I still need a few more. By their suggestion.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing in that temple. I'm gonna be resetting it a lot.
Probably.
Oh, well. There's another
one. One more.
Hey, buddy.
Negatory.
Oh. One at the top of the rock.
Yep. Here you go. You got it.
Yep.
Yeah, we can either fight him.
Fuck that.
Or leave.
Yep.
Yeah.
Another one.
Yeah.
Beep, beep. I am itchy for Cocoa Puffs.
Whoa.
Sounds a crack cocaine.
He really moves the top half of his body when he runs, like, hard.
Alright, so we'll take a nap and then launch over to Elephone.
Woo!
Sounds good. Let's do the first ever temple on this channel.
Alright, well, we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, and have a good time in naps.
Yeah, sleep with a bunch of dudes.
Wow.
Get him in the boot.
Yeah.